Hi, this is Ed from Fire Defense. About the TFL. Sometimes when it's new, it's kind of hard to move it. What you need to do is press really hard on the button, just press really hard, and force it to move back and forward. What happens is when after we inject the little pin inside, sometimes the edges are sharp, so you just need to kind of smooth the edges. So the first once, twice that you mess with it, it's gonna maybe hard, and like I said, press the button kind of hard to change the angle. We don't want it to be too easy, so you won't by mistake when you grab it, press the button, then the angle will change on you when you shoot. So like I said, when it's new, press the button deep, mess with it, don't be afraid to force it backward and forward. Just do it a few times and you'll be fine. That's it. Thank you.